Hello, my name is Razvan and welcome to Raska Papercraft YouTube channel. Today I want to show you how to make this paper card, pop-up paper card for Mother's Day. It is a very nice model and I hope you enjoy this. It is not very complicated, but I'm a beginner and it is a little hard even for me. The most difficult part is when we fold these pop-up letters. Let's start. We need an light pink piece of paper, 180 grams per square meter, and it is an European format A4, 29.7 centimeters long and 21 centimeters wide. And next we take the pattern. You will find a link in the description for this pattern. This I love you mom will be in like this in the upper part, and we take some and first we cut the flower. Very simple, we cut the black part, the dark part. And very simple, I use a paper special knife. It is very sharp, you must be very careful. And we start like this. Push hard because you have two layers of paper. Cut in small steps. And we cut the entire flower. I cut all the flowers, you can see, very nice, and now we cut the letters, and here you must be very careful and very very slow. Take out these. And first we cut this first line of the letter I. Like this, and now be careful, do not cut here where we have this free space on the heart. We cut from here, push hard. And from here until here, like this. Next, we repeat in the other part again. Be careful, do not cut this space from the heart. And now we cut this line here. Here. Now the last line from the letter U. And then we cut this line here. Next, we cut this line here. Then again, do not cut here. We repeat here. This line. Next, we cut this line. Then here, until here. This line. Then this. And this small line here. Next, we cut the last M letter. Now again, we cut from here until here. And from here to here. Next, we cut here. Again, first time until here, and the small part from here. And now we cut the last line of this M letter. Now we must cut the heart, this line. Very slow. And now here, and next we cut this line from the letters M on both letters. And here, and we cut all the letters.